Happy holidays from all of us at the Troy Hansford team over here at RE/MAX Professionals. You want to make sure you stay tuned to the very end of this video for our special giveaway. So what's been going on in the market? From October to November, we saw a 33% decrease month-end activity inventory, dropping to just over 2,200 residential properties. The average listings since 1985 through 2020 has been about 14,000 homes on the market. 2006, we hit a record high of over 27,000, and as you expect, this October, we hit just over 2,200 homes on the market, which is a record low. We have been setting a few records in 2021. As year to date, there have been more homes purchased than in any other 5-year period. And the median sales price for single family and attached homes is the highest it's ever been. We absolutely encourage buyers to enjoy all the festivities of the holiday season, but it may also be the time to stay focused on finding the right home as the market takes its seasonal breath and interest rates remain low. Sellers, if you need to sell your home soon, you can absolutely go active on the market during the holiday season because you're going to get plenty of showings. We do predict that the new year home buying activity will start early, so be prepared to bring in the new year with a strong resolution. Okay, so you've been waiting to find out what our raffle's for. We have two more club level tickets for the January 9th Broncos Chiefs game. They come with a VIP tailgate tent prior to kickoff. Thank you to all of you that made this our best year ever. Happy holidays, and we'll see you in the new year.